little bit better than last Thursday evening, got down to -3, so still the odd frost around the traps, but the shadows there of the Manchurian pairs are just starting to lengthen across the track and into the infield area. And it's a nice time of the year, isn't it? Right on the cusp of the season changes, if you like. All the prunuses are in flower, and wattles, etc. So nice time of the year, and punters looking to get off to a good start here. They've certainly launched into the three here. Strike a deal. It's into $1.50. The only others under double figures are Good On You Marlow. It's well boxed, but it would have to improve on recent racing. And as I speak, it's into $4.60 and $7.80 for Jack the Creeper, number six. All right, so they're under starters' orders. I'm not sure what the delay is. This is the first of 10. Of course, we're coming off our big cups campaign. Good, or my bro Fabio won the Canberra Cup here a week ago for Brooke Innes, clocking 30 and 10 the week prior, smashing the track record, going 29 and 89. A lot of the combatants that were placed or finished in that final went round unsuccessfully last night at Wentworth Park. And another call dropped the back muscle, unfortunately, and he's been retired. He's been a good little dog too. All right, so now they're moving across. Good On You Marlow, Housefly, Strike a Deal. Let's have a late look on the tote out to $1.80, Strike a Deal, and Good On You Marlow with a tick under 10 grand in the wind pool at $4.30, $7.10 for Jack the Creeper. Last of them, well, the first of them about to be positioned away. Good On You Marlow, Strike a Deal, Glamour Kid and Buyback Baby, Portofino, Jack the Creeper, Archie's Gannon and Housefly. Paul Langham's with us from Sky Sports Radio. Welcome aboard, Paul. First of 10. Here we go. Race one, Canberra, set. Racing, Strike a Deal was fourth to go. Good On You Marlow and Archie's Gannon got the best of it. Strike a Deal's about to go between the pair and go to the top. Up to fourth, Jack the Creeper there, followed then by Glamour Kid. Well back by Back Baby from Portofino and Housefly, but straightening the fave. Well clear, Strike a Deal, and it